Hello, today I'm going to show you how you can make colored torches. There are three ways that I know of how you can make colored torches. The easiest way to make a torch with a color is by finding the recipe. Or, like I said in the tutorial before, you don't even need the recipe. But when you have the recipe, you can look what you need. And as you can see, you just need any kind of wood, two of the same type, a piece of coal and a color. I'm going to make a green torch because I have three green colors. So, taking out two pieces of wood, it doesn't matter what kind of wood you take. Like now I'm using dark processed wood. You can also use light wood and dark wood and light processed wood. It doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is that it's the same kind. Just put it together and then put the coal. That's the recipe for a normal torch. And now you just take your color and put it on top. Voila! Now we got one green torch. The next method to make a green torch is similar to the first one. All you need is a normal torch, and then you take the die out of the inventory, hold it with the trigger, and then put it over the torch. When you put the die inside the torch, the die got burned and you have a torch in the color of the dye that you used. The third method is actually the same like the first one, but like when you just pick up the dye from a flower and you have it in your hand like this, just put it in the flame and your torch will be colored. These are the three methods that I know of how you can make colored torches. And let's just make one of the torches blue. You just need a dye and put it here. Now we have a blue torch. Here's another one. Here. So. And to make the torch normal again, you just need white color. Because the normal torch that you make is actually just a white colored torch. So take white color and put it here. That's it. I hope I could help you with this quick tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye.